Hello, this is Cadet Chief Master Sergeant Sands. I'm going to show you how to properly starch your uniforms. Before we get started, I would like to show you what I use. I use Stayflow. You can buy this at Walmart. And on the back, it tells you how to mix it. I use Heavy for the ABUs/BDUs, and I use Light for the dress blues. Today I'll be showing you how to do an ABU uniform. You can also use the same method for a BDU uniform. You're going to turn it inside out. Before you starch it, you always want to make sure to do this, otherwise when you iron it, you'll end up with a bunch of white crystallized starch. And it doesn't make for a very nice uniform. So here's the starch. It's already made up for me. And I'm going to spray down this entire uniform. Make sure every single part is completely wet. Now I'm applying it very thick. When you go to encampment, you probably shouldn't do that because then it's too thick and you'll end up burning up in the summer heat. But for most occasions, you can leave it nice and thick. Make sure to get every single spot. Well, I just paused the video so I could get some more starch because I ran out. It's also raining. So after you fully drench this, you're going to hang it up somewhere inside so it can dry properly overnight. And you're also going to turn this inside out. And completely drench this thing. Now the reason that you apply so much starch is because when you're ironing and you have to use steam, it ends up taking out some of the starch in the uniform. Okay. So now we're going to move on to the hat, because I'm sure all of you can know how to spray that down. So we're going to take the heavy starch, I'm going to take an ABU hat, and we are going to spray down. It doesn't matter because you're not actually going to iron it. Making sure everything is completely wet.
Tell them to do it outside.
make sure to do this outside because, as you can clearly see on the floor, it's really messy. Plus, when starch dries, it's kind of sticky unless it's on a material. You might want to follow me for this. So pause it. Okay, so the next step would be to get a towel so you don't wet the surface you put this on. And you're going to form fit the hat nice and flat. Look inside. So it's a nice shape. So when it dries, it stays that shape. So the less wrinkles, the possible. Well, the better. Okay. And that's how you starch it. We'll be putting a video on when all the starching is done.